Carmen here, and I'm back to you with another video. So today's video, I'm getting ready. Sorry for the background, my room is dirty. I kind of have to speed this up, but I'm getting ready for a party I'm going to. So I'm getting ready, so I was like, let me do a get ready with me. All right, so we're gonna start with primer. I'm not gonna show you guys this stuff because I'm rushing, so I can't show y'all everything. But this is the primer. I'll probably put it in the description box when I'm editing. I don't know if I should put this on my hands. Okay, I'm gonna put this on my hands. Cause you're supposed to like spray it on your skin, but it's like really heavy, so. I'm just doing it with my hands. And it's supposed to be like a mattifying primer, so which is really good. And I wish I could listen to music, but I can't because I don't get copyrighted, so love that. I had to stop at CVS to get like foundation and stuff because I don't wear makeup like that. And this is like eyebrows and maybe eyes. But other than that, I don't really do a lot of makeup. So I'm making sure this primer is in my skin because primer is very important, y'all. If you don't use primer, your skin is dying. Okay? Don't do that. You have to use primer. It's super important. Super important, so make sure you use primer. If you don't, now you know, use primer. I'm gonna put some more on the side. Okay, all right, so that's it for the primer. It's supposed to be like an air primer thing. It's actually pretty good primer. My skin feels really good. I'm just making sure I'm getting in like all my little like places where I get like big pores and stuff. Cause I kind of hate it, and so I have to be out. It's 2:33. I have to be out by like 5:45, which I have time, but I don't. Cause Carmen takes very long. I'm talking to myself. Like I take very long when it comes to makeup. So especially I'm a perfectionist, so like it has to come out perfect. Carmen's nails are pretty cute. But I'm gonna go in with my Fit It Me foundation in 320. Let me get my brows first. So we're gonna do my brows first. And today I'm gonna use a pomade rather than, I just picked this up. It'll be in the description box because I can't show y'all, I'm trying to rush. A pomade so I can give it more of a dramatic look. This packaging is terrible, sweetie. I'm gonna have to break this whole thing. This is way better. It's just like an angled brush. Okay. Stressed out. Forgive my room. Actually pretty nice. I was thinking it was gonna come out harsh, and it's actually pretty natural. Like you can build it up, which I really appreciate. Ooh. Oh, this is nice. Bless me. If you're wondering, if you're like, she doesn't do the front of her brows, no. Personally, for me, I hate that look. I feel like when you put, like, you make it dark throughout the brow, it just looks like you just did your eyebrows, like, way too dark. It just doesn't look good on me. If you could pull it off, you could pull it off. I cannot pull it off, so I don't do it.
this?
So I use this Bobbi Brown palette. Shout out to Bobbi Brown, period. To conceal my eyebrows. And like, it comes with a whole bunch of colors. That's concealer, and this is foundation. And so I'm gonna go on the concealer side. And yeah, I'm gonna conceal my brows. Basically what I'm gonna do. So when I'm doing my brows, I'm really quiet, so sorry, but that's because like I'm trying to focus. It's funny. I'll probably put like music here somewhere. Dexter, whoa. I feel so rushed.
Melee.
Keep that palette there. My back is breaking because this chair has like this seat that I'm using is like a stool, and it has literally doesn't have like a like any back support. And I try not to slouch. I slouch really bad, I'm not gonna lie. I slouch pretty bad so that's like, you know, another reason why I'm like, cuz. But then when I sit up straight, I arch my back dumb hard. Like, I be arching dumb hard for no reason. It's funny. It's like an abnormal thing. I don't know. But so is my life. Don't you love my life? And I'm sorry I haven't filmed in like, I'm sorry I haven't filmed in like mad long, but I've been going through like a lot of stuff. It's gonna be really edited, y'all, so I have to edit it because like everything's everywhere. So I haven't been posting because I'm using my Morphe palette. I've just been going through like a lot of stuff, so. But you know what? Life is gonna be fine. Use this light color to like set this. Because you have to set, you know, like the concealer and stuff. You can't like just leave it there. That's just gonna look a mess, you know what I mean? That's very true. So like, I have to keep up with the time. Okay, it's 2:38. I'm on. Good timing. I just did my brows. My brows look pretty good. They're not. Let me see. My brows look fire. I'm sorry. I'm looking here in my brows. That stuff is good. So I'm gonna keep it. So if you need a good brow thing, use a Tattoo Studio brow pomade by Maybelline New York and you'll be set, sis. I promise you, because my brows are finesse. Well, I'm wearing a black dress. You'll get pictures on Instagram probably. So I think I was gonna do like a little bit of a color. So I think I'm gonna start off with this. I'm gonna start off with like a transition shade first. Yeah, I have to start off with a transition shade, sis, because if not, so this is my transition shade. Everything will be in the description box. I'm not gonna promise this it because I'm not gonna lie, I do forget most of the time. I need my little mirror because I can't see. I just have to do that. And then I'm gonna go on with like a really bold color. I'm gonna go on with this. I'm just gonna go bold. I feel like going so bold. Okay, that's really bold. Yeah, I think that's a little too bold right now. Try something different. So I might even move myself when I can. When I'm like really financially stable. Because right now, like, I have a job. I've been working since I was in high school, like junior year in high school. So like I've been working, but like not like I'm not financially stable, like to live by, like buy an apartment or something. So yeah, I have to wait until then. And then once I, you know, do, then we could look at places. I was thinking about Atlanta, like moving down there or something. I wasn't too sure about Atlanta. Like, I have a cousin that lives down there, but I don't know. I wasn't too sure about it, you know what I mean? I was just like, okay, Atlanta's nice. I see a lot of people are, like, going down to Atlanta. So I was like, I don't know, maybe. I feel like it's, like, in LA, but cheaper. Because I really initially wanted to move to LA, but that, y'all don't understand, LA is expensive. Like, just to get an apartment, y'all don't get it. Y'all think these people go down there with no, like, you have to have money. If you're going to LA, you gotta have a plan. Because there's some people, I've heard stories, like, my cousin told me. Sorry about my dogs. But, like, my cousin told me, like, a couple of her friends, like, they plan to go down there, you know, live out their dream and stuff, go to LA. And they didn't have enough money, and they were literally homeless, sleeping in their car. Like, they didn't have a plan. So you have to have a plan, and I'm not finna be broke down there, sleeping in no damn car. I guess that's what I'm working to right now. It's 2:47. I'm on great timing. I'm on very good timing. I have to put, like, another color. Like, I have to put another color, like a shimmer type color on my lid. I do have glitter. I don't know if I should use glitter because, like it's not that big. I'm not going to use glitter. It's a lot of work. And then trying to take the glitter off, never mind. So, I'm going to go in with, like, this goldish color. I really love gold. So, I'm just going to mix these two gold colors together and see what we're going to get with these. Ooh, it's pretty. Oh, my God. Just super pretty. I'm doing like a sort of like a halo eye, I guess you could say. I guess you could say it's kind of like a halo eye. Because it's not starting from the inner corner. These colors are so pretty. Like, very pretty. I've tried with a lot of people and it just never worked. Like, it never worked for me. Like, it just never worked out. So I was just like, you know, I'm not gonna continue to try with people if it's just not gonna work. And, you know, people are like, everybody finds like problems with their own hometown, but like, people over here is just built different. I'm sorry. It's like, I just feel like, even though I grew up here, I just feel like I was not meant to be from here. Cause like, I don't move like these people out here at all. Like, these people are weird. I don't know, they're just weird. Like, their ideas of friendships and how somebody should be treated in a friendship or how things should go is like, I think it's just not, people have their own opinions, but it's just like not logical. Like, I don't think like that's healthy, the way they think of a friendship. Like, I'm sorry, I'm like getting sidetracked, but I'm just smoking out my eye with like a darker shade. It's weird because you can't really see it in the camera, but I can see it in person. So like, yeah. But yeah, anyway, I know prom is coming up for a lot of people. And if you live where I live, like near me, if you need your makeup done, just make sure you could either DM me on Instagram. My Instagram will be on the screen and in the description box. DM me or you can email me. My business email will be in the description box as well and on the screen. I figure it's better to put on the screen because some of you guys don't even be looking in the description box. It's probably in the center. So I got these lashes from CVS. And these are the Lash Couture Naked Drama Collection by Kiss. So yeah, I'm really excited. They're super duper pretty. And then I got a pack for like daily use, but yeah. But this is the easiest one, bro. The Duo brush, the Duo brush-on adhesive is the easiest one, and you can't see the glue. And just a tweezer. So you have to be very gentle when taking these off because, oh my, these are fire, bro. Stop playing. For real, for real, for real. Stop playing, stop. So we're just gonna apply the adhesive to the lash. And like, this one dries fast, so you like apply it right after and it stays for like the whole day, whole night, like wherever you're going. I do my eyes. That's like my routine, like what I do. I do my eyes first, and then I move on to like the rest of my makeup. I'm just blending this out. I was just blending that out, but look how pretty this eye makeup is with the lashes. These are so freaking lightweight, like you wouldn't even believe it. Like, they're so lightweight. Like, it's literally crazy how lightweight these are. Like I told you before, I'm just gonna put like a little bit in the back of my hand first. Okay, this is gonna get messy, I feel like. Yeah. So it's on the back of my hand, and I took a lot of foundation. That's a lot of foundation. I'm just gonna dot it around my face. I already put primer, so. Wow, it's a lot of foundation. I didn't need for it to be that much, but it came out. And we're just gonna press. Cardi don't need mobile press. So a little bit more. Oof. And then I literally have a mental breakdown. So I'm using this Age Rewind Concealer. Y'all seen it before? Sorry, I'm rushing. I can't really show it to you because I'm rushing. But yeah, it's in the shade 150. It'll be in the description box. I promise. I literally promise. They put this on here, like that's not what I need right now. Oh, there you go. Something right there. Okay. Ow, my tooth kind of hurt. I don't know if it's coming up. Why should I put it on and a whole bunch of it is on there? wrong with this? Oh, there you go. Wow. But it's okay. We can always fix that. Wow. That's too white for me, though. I know it for a fact. Like, I know it. That's way too white for me. That is not even my color. She needs to learn how to, I'm sorry, but you know what I mean, spill tea like that. It's not even really tea, but my mom picked this color for me. This is too white, guys. This is way too white. I'm gonna have to mix it with this because that's not my color at all. That's just not my color. That's not my color. Oh boy. This is gonna be a trip. Oh my god. To blend this out, it's gonna be a trip. I got this. You got this. Don't freak out. Because if you freak out, it's going to be the end of it. Simply won't go. Because I can't believe this right now. I knew it wasn't my color. I should have just not. I don't know. My mom was right about getting the darker shade, really. But I was trying to play my mom and like say, no, it's not. But she was right. Do y'all hear them little kids yelling in the freaking park? Bronze. This is terrible. All right, so I'm going into the darkest shades that they have. Terrible, but like that was so, actually looks a lot better, but that was very white. Like, that's not my color, and I was trying to tell her that that's not my color. I don't know what she didn't get. She just did not get it. Everybody's your color, boo-boo. Like, come on, get it together. So I didn't even set with powder because my mom has my powder and I don't have powder, so this might all sweat off. To give you the honest truth, it might all sweat off. Because I couldn't set it. I don't have anything to set it with. I don't have like a powder, so this might all just literally sweat off. So, you love my life. Yes. We do. All right, so I looked at myself in the mirror in the bathroom and I actually don't look bad, so I'm kind of actually happy. But like, I still feel like my makeup is gonna sweat off. So like, I feel like it's just gonna sweat off. So I'm kind of scared and I'm sweating, so my makeup, I could see it like sweating off a little bit. Thank you. Thank you.